I have borne witness to things that would twist the minds of most men into impenetrable knots of madness. A soldier from another age hurled across an ocean of time by science gone awry. The narrative is hardly believable, even though the experiences are my own.